These people were going about their day when suddenly this happened. Minibuses flew into the air and smashed down onto pavements. One person died and 46 were injured. Police believe it was caused by an underground gas explosion.